One of the first things a child loses when diagnosed with cancer is the opportunity to play. But the Rock Solid Foundation is giving that opportunity back to a kid who's fighting cancer now. 6-year-old Ephraim Tuz was diagnosed with leukemia back in 2020. His big brother Benjamin says he's been going through treatment ever since.
He had a little welt right here. Then he went to remission and he started going to the hospital for chemo just once a month, and that's how it is till now.
Ephraim and Benjamin have 3 other siblings, and now that he's feeling a little bit better, they're ready to play with their brother again. That's why Rock Solid Foundation made a stop at their house with a gift.
The reason that we're out here today is that we're providing a playset. Why a playset? It's because I truly believe that play defeats cancer.
Eric Newman was inspired to start this organization dedicated to give back to children with pediatric cancer because of experiences of his own.
Why I'm standing here today is because I'm a childhood cancer survivor, and I also lost 2 cousins to this horrible disease. So I literally, after my fight was done, my cousins jumped right into it, and I witnessed play be taken from them.
But this isn't the only playhouse the group has made. They've been on a nationwide tour to do this for families just like this one.
I think by empowering the community that we're gonna love and serve every single child fighting pediatric cancer.
In hopes to put a smile on their faces, just like they're doing for Ephraim.
The organization has built 17 playhouses already, but they're not done yet. They've got a little less than halfway to go until they build 30 playhouses for the 30 days in September. In Jessamine County, Lucy Bryson, WKYT.
The organization builds playhouses throughout the year, but they're building 30 in a row in September for Childhood Cancer Awareness Month.